if you're born with a sex script, a blueprint, should we not get influenced at all from outside forces? Or like, should we have certain ways we should educate ourselves in forming that sex script better? Because I think you said that very well when you said we have to deconstruct the narrative.
Yes.
If it's problematic.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Exactly. It's a very good point. Now, normally this sex script it's social constructed, right? Society influences.
Okay.
In the meantime, the existing values and norms and standards, values, ethics, and all those things influence on that. In the meantime, people have this individual script also. People have this individual and also intrapersonal. Interpersonal, intrapersonal, which means that you have your own dialogue with your sex script as well. So how do they learn then? How do they learn these sex scripts when someone is exposed to it? Now, of course, we know that when it comes to sex education in Sri Lanka, what is the reality? Of course,
we need to evolve.
Even though we are talking about these things, of course, many people are searching for it, but few talk about it.
Hence, that's, it becomes
that's a reality. that's a reality, mm-hmm. Of course, right? So what will happen to this, especially a sex script? Now, sex education, that is why I say sex education is a must in a country like Sri Lanka, because this script has to be properly created in one's mind. If not, things will be really problematic.